All right, so we've got plan B all set on this area right here. We got everything bunned down where we want them. So right here, and then over here, I planted my pretty poly lavender roses right there. Here's one. They don't look like much right now because they're in the house and picking up the pots. They were in 1 gallon pots and they were so root bound. So I'm gonna give them a good water and just watch them do their thing. All right. Oh yeah. Bye.